Want to add, I'm Kanimuni from grade 8.
Morning to all, I am Kanimuli from grade 8. Now I am going to share about plot diagram in English. Plot is what happens in the story. The action of every story can be showing using a plot diagram. There are 5 key points of the plot diagrams of every story. One is beginning, rising action, climax, falling action, resolution. In the beginning of the story, we introduce our characters and settings. In the rising action,
good afternoon to all. I am Kanimuni from grade 8. Now I am going to share about industries are classified on various basis in the base. On the basis of raw material, agro-based industries. These industries use plant and animal based products, example food processing. Mineral based industries. These are the industries that use mineral or have their raw materials. For example, machine tools. Marine based industries. These industries use industries products from the sea. Also used in thermal power plants to produce electricity. Coal is also used as a fuel in various industries. Thank you.
Morning. In this video, I share about what are the steps to identify the root words. There are 5 steps. Step 1. Find the word to be understand. Step 2. Identify the root word that you might already know. Step 3. Think about the meaning of the root word. Step 4. Guesses the meaning of the word. Step 5. Now you can use this word in a sentence of your own too. For example, of word created from root word by adding affixes. Example, reuse. In this, RE is affixed here. Use is a root word here. Thank you.
Root word. In root word, we are having 2 things. That is,
by PV Sindhu. Sindhu inspired me by her hard work to become. Will run means the best water come outside and
one time I love a place. My house back is.
We look at the world today. There are millions of cultures centered everywhere.
Mongolia says no need to reduce the task for
enough resources. They're not able to repay the money with their...